mountain with no equal. If Frithiofs word is true, the palace is at its peak.
Guide me.
This place is heavily guarded.
Like he's been betting a troll or something.
Three ships, all that booty, was the mother of a liar.
Fragments. I wonder what a decent blacksmith can do with them.
Now, could this be the son of Sutra?
passes on.
You don't understand!
Now it lies dormant, useless. The only means to awaken it.
I've searched everywhere, but of all these records are a mess. Rest assured, I will... The purpose of...
The only purpose it has served is drawing out vermin!
Tell me, where did the son of Sutra take that relic?
I can't... Just... Look! Who are you?
I am Harvey of Asgard. I hold your fate in my hands. Answer me before the room is swarmed and I leave you to the Muspels.
No! I can help you! You saw through the portal Claude opened, yes? You saw the vault? I can get you inside. I can!
I'm listening. Best you are swift.
The vault, it's sealed with an ancient magic, but I can get you inside.
You can help me get the relic?
Yes, but that is not the prize. It is what happens within the vault that can truly shape our fates.
They will be upon us soon. Can you walk?
I don't think so.
Very well. Time to move.
Great!
You said you could be of aid. Tell me how, traitor.
Would you stop calling me that? I may well have worked for the Muspels, but that does not make me a traitor!
You wrestle with reason like a rabbit wrestles the boar. I can see through your lies before you even think of them, traitor.
Oh, piss off!
Show me. Stay.
What? Where are you going? I'm going to die on this bloody rock! What are you playing at? I'm going to die on this bloody rock.
Let's go.
I was better off with Glod, wasn't I?
Let us find somewhere fit for a discussion. We will be safe enough here.
Are you mad? This close to the mountain? Surely the most pals will find us!
Then you'd best tell me what I need to know.
Listen to me! We can't stay here!
I need answers now, traitor.
Do not call me that! I had my reasons! Not that you'd understand such an abstract concept as reason, you mad, spiteful, half-blind!
Choose your next words carefully. They may be your last.
They have my boy. The Moose Pels. I only did what I did to save him, you see. You save him, I'll do anything you ask. I'll damn well walk you into Glod's vault myself.
Stop!
My boy. Oh, my boy.
What have they done to you?
Get off me! She wanted your life spared, not me, you backstabbing stack of shit!
Silence! Baldur would never dare speak to me in such a way. You've lost your eyes. You want to lose your tongue as well? Three dwarves is three more than I planned on rescuing. Can any of you fight? Of course not. So I must find other uses for you. You owe me.
We have much to discuss, but we need to get this one into the Vault of the Ancients.
Are you... Do you have any idea what you're saying? To do that, you'd need...
A sunstone, yes. And very precisely augmented. Lad, if this is what it takes to drive out the Moose Bells...
Then it must be done. All right.
There is a sunstone that watches over Ornarthorpe. Bring it to me, at Vergemir Milna, and I shall forge that which we need.
Must I do everything? Very well.
The sunstone watches over Ornarthorpe, a small market town long abandoned. I'll meet you at Vergelmin Milna, and we shall forge the sunstone into a new form.
I watch, you forge. I will bring you the sunstone.
This looks to be the place. Dull as this water, but safe once. A simpler life, one that has been denied to me, thanks to Loki, not to mention my own occasional foolishness.
Show me what lies ahead.
Did the little ones have her when faced with Muspels? Now, Einar said the sunstone watches over the village. Only one thing watches over this tiny village. Statue. Spread your wings, Sunan.
Starting to work.
where you may have met with resistance.
Those who resist me are not long for this world.
Indeed. And we are not short of foes in this area, so I'd be glad for your company. Come, my workshop is close.
Here, Einar, your sunstone. This is where you worked before the Muspels invaded.
One sight of many, indeed. When the Muspels took Uldar, captured Frithjof, and my niece.
Tira.
Yes. I returned to the city, worked with the Sons of Evil, but to no avail. So I allowed myself to be captured, offered my services to Glot.
To rescue your son. There's more to you than meets the eye, Master Einar.
See, it's been some time since I was last here. Now, if I may ask, what does the High One of Asgard seek in Svartalfheim?
My motive is not so different to your own. A son to rescue. To do so, I believe I need the relic, though to what end remains a mystery.
I see. So you're not here to save Dwarf Khan.
If butchering Muspels in my path aids your cause, then I will not deny you my gifts.
You are most generous.
It has been said, yes.
Damn it all to Helheim!
What? What is it?
Javi, forgive me.
What? Do you fail me, Einar?
The Sunstone must endure incredible heat for me to render it into a new form. My instruments are no longer capable. I'm sorry.
Give it to me. I have the means to endure any heat.
Of course. When the process is complete, the Sunstone will shine brightly. Bring it to me then, and I shall finish what you have begun.
Big words from one so small. It will be done. Rich pickings. Better bring the crew.
Over here.
How did you... I know better than to ask.
Do you have what you need now?
Yes, I believe so. Let me see. Ah! Still hot.
Will this work? Aenon.
Sorry. I've only ever read about this in the ancient scriptures. I've never seen it with my own eyes.
Can you get me into the vault or not?
I believe so. But Glod is no fool. He'll surely have made preparations.
Let me worry about Glod.
As you wish. Now, if all has gone to plan, Frithjof and Tyra will be in position by the time you arrive within Uldar's old city, the great cavern at its heart.
And you?
I must catch my breath and calm my nerves, but I will join you there as soon as I can.
See that you don't fail me.
Have I thus far? I'll do as I've promised. The vault will be yours.